Hi, I'm Charles Stewart Jr. I'm going to show you how to use your TV as a computer monitor. What's cool about these new LCDs and plasma TVs that most of them are coming with VGA ports. And you'll probably recognize a VGA port because it looks, well, it's the exact same port that's on the back of your computer. Most graphics cards will have a VGA and probably a DVI port on them. It's pretty standard. So if you can take your normal monitor cable and you can hook it right into your VGA port on your TV. You want to make sure you want to go ahead when you have the TV, go ahead and flip through your input settings and put it on VGA. So the minute you plug it in, you can see that you've got it up and working. So you're going to find your VGA port on your computer or on your TV, and then line it up and plug it in. And then, as you can see, it's working. Your computer is now using your TV as its monitor. And that's pretty much it for hooking your computer up to your TV.